I'm just going to quickly. Going to just quickly do the simple tombstones and the Kid Kujiras. Let's see. Yes, mate. Yes, a friend of mine wants help.
Take flight. A blade embraces its duty, as a jeweler cherishes their gems. Whirling snow!
So, unless he wants me to... Yeah, I guess what? Well, I'll just do this quickly then. He just wants me to... Where would that map? Shouldn't have mapped it, but I don't know. I think it was this one. That's one of the ones I found, I believe. I've already gave one here. Did I not? I'm not 100% sure. Check the location. Buy some scrubs. So that's one I haven't done. I'm sure I've done this one before. But I don't remember. I don't have the best memory, so. That's a lot of tracking on. Don't quite remember what it is. But I think I did do this one. I think I'm out. Found the one by the that screw. I should double check. Where is it? That one I found. It's like underneath the. didn't even notice one here. Oh, wait, it's a one he's got.
What's wrong?
My apologies.
That's one I've done. That's weird. I'm not sure why like that part of the map's reset it. Or does it just reset? Try the kid, could you? That's one of those kids I've done. Well, Tamari games I played. So, let's see. That is one there.
Whirling snow.
Are they like one of the survivors?
If they're not here, where could they be?
That's kind of disrespectful. Okay, one more. One. I'm sure I've offered one here. Again, unless it's... Oh, unless it's quite hidden. I guess Hiki Village store is the one. I think this is the last one I've not found. Mm-hmm. What I do like is, the Genshin soundtrack. Oh. Let's see, it's the box. And you're probably not gonna give me anything. Let me just double check where it is. Probably at the wrong. I think I definitely will have left this one. Okay, so that's all the simple tombs that I've missed. Now to do the Kichijirai's. There's one somewhere here. Yes, let's play. Okay, that's level one. And then level 3 spot.
Light.
I don't hear they're talking about. Then there's not much reason to doing the basically just poke all the boxes. And it's a penalty for them. I like these awesome. Let's put something in. Something else in. Not bad. Well, anyway, more the kit to drag. That's one serpent head. Picture 4. Is that the one? Yeah, like that's where. It's no rush yet. Yes, let's play a game. Ow. Yeah. Ah, just jump back down. Huh. No, I don't want to pout. I don't want to. It should spring back up. Oh, come on, you stupid plants. Wait, what the heck? I'm...
Take flight.
It should not auto... I really wish they don't make you auto climb. Game 2. I messed up. I see it.
Right.
Not now.
Speed of light.
Look, I don't care right now.
Speed of light.
Now I'll go kick your asses.
My apologies, Sakura Swirl. Cut to the chase.
Let's take a quick break first.
Add as
all good. Only one more left. Not sure if I'll be able to beat this difficulty if that's if they're using the Abyss Heralds. Because those are quite a pain to fight sometimes. Done one, done two, three, four, five. One more. I think I finished this one up. I guess I've played all of them then. The one inside the cave, I've done that. I've done the one near here before.
Know that odds of your fate lie in my hands.
I just like using this for this domain.
Order guide you. Gather.
By royal decree. Jumpy, jumpy, go! Blazing delight.
Boom. I wonder if my control is breaking.
This is order. Stabilize.
Reveal. Yeah. La la la. Yeah. Da da da. La la la.
Well, this it is breaking.
Woo.
At this point, it's made from two scraps of two controls. Why can't you be a level higher? Well, so stop with. I need a crit damage circlet.
By royal decree. Boing, boing, boom. Blow them all up.
As I'm stuck using. Damage and crit rate. Oh dear. Well, on the one hand, God, he's awful. Don't even know if these are worth leveling up at this point. On one hand, I can do this now. On the other hand, It's 10% crit orch. Oh, 5%. What is her gnat? So 46. You know, like it's worth swapping. See my upgrades. There's one of the crits. But I don't want to fight it though. This is so trash. Potential in that one. Oh, whatever. I don't want flat percent. Not flat percent flat. Bit too much. I don't think I've got enough EXP for this. just trying to save more, basically. Barely any better at all. That's a bad piece here. Oh, now for 42. If I use Saint Chow, which I probably would, be 62, which is fine.
A blade embraces its beauty, as a jeweler cherishes their gem. For a whole day, but it's way worth it because the fish tastes so good.
So it's such a marginal upgrade. Works fine. So I'll most likely be purring.
Totoko, where are you?
I would most likely pair Ayaka with another Cryo character for Abyss anyway. So it is an upgrade overall.
La 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 da, da, da. La la la
gather
by royal decree. What do you think to like?
Is order. Solidify! As you wish, main Fräulein.
Jumpy dumpy cup! Steady as stone. I'll catch up.
Solidify!
Odd reveal!
I'd rather they get a good cryo damage cup now. Ain't happening. Oh boy. This one, play pool.
Time to begin work?
We can do this.
Solidify!
Jumpy, jumpy, go! Blow them all up! Pew!
Born of ice and frost! Glaze over!
I will have order! Solidify!
Let's dance!
I can't actually drop this. So let's see, I lose 9. Let's see, 3 and 1, about 8. To basically get the same amount of crit. Oh dear. I don't think I got much to lose at this point. I wish it just becomes father again. Be basically the same as this. So I'll just uncap some of these. I won't keep that. Defense. Actually, that's a pretty good defense piece, I'll keep it. So I'm playing gambling. Really doesn't matter, that piece is awful anyway. I might as well just go inside it. This point, I'd rather have the ER. Where's that arrow? That's my other best goblet. That's not too bad, but not great. Cryo damage the bust anyway. Hydro. I can't quite swap it. There's nothing worth leveling up at all, or using. Just by myself, I just built Barbara. I've got nothing bad to do. Oh well. I'm done. And I wait for tomorrow to do some ley lines again. Blackthorn's really good. Charlotte Pearl's really good.
Come on, enough procrastinating.
Oh well, thanks for watching.